searching and we went into the survival bank and we found the perfect seed. Heirloom seeds are the best. Seeds are life. We love seeds. I suggest to all of you to plant seeds of your choice and watch it grow and collect the fruit of our love.
Well, I hope you guys are hearing this and not just all wind.
The next season.
Science is great. I never imagined that we could ever have
the dogs
GMOs
definitely
in our
improve
life,
what we're doing here.
But they're there. And I think
so, fuck you, Stephen Harper.
Good, we would have like vigorous plants, beautiful, luscious, but because they're in the hand
our
of
dogs
corporations, where their mission statement is profit, well, you get a seed that is sterile, weak, full
did
of
I
toxic,
say that well, Bear?
Carcinogenic for all life on this planet.
Did I say that well?
I think food is medicine. Food, I read this definition on the Webster dictionary, and it says any substance that can be taken into the body to maintain life and growth and nourishment. Medicine is the science or practice of the diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of disease. Food is medicine. And medicine is in the food, naturally high-energy food that the conscious farmer grows. I became a farmer because
the
I was tired.
All the dogs are happy. Kids are starting to get happy. We're probably at a KP6 on the solar storm now.
Medicine. I moved here to the Okanagan for two reasons.
Density and birth.
Damn my kids and to get away from GMOs and grow my own food and have my own security on food. My parents before me, they moved from Italy to Canada because they saw no future in Italy. Everything was getting crazy and busy and it was just too stressful. I'm tired of moving and walking away and seeing corporations like Monsanto pushing us further and further from nature and the land. I'm marching today not because I want labeling or I want to compromise
well,
with the corporations.
Well, they just say as a guardian, I'm more concerned with it being destroyed and the essence of life terminated out of it. Where it's no longer sustainable.
I'm marching
unsustainable.
Today against evil. And you have no business here on this planet. Thank you.
Said it any better here. Okay, so I'm just going to wrap this up really quickly here because, again, the biggest part is about solutions
settled
here
right
because
out.
We do want to get to the march, and I thank you guys
settled
for your patience
right
here. You always have to keep in mind so many people are very passionate about this subject here, and if you've been connected in this in the world of GMOs and on social
the
media and stuff
real,
like that,
cool.
A lot of people have been fighting for a long time. Some people are just waking up right now. But either way, we're here now today, and it's time to show the solidarity. So I'm just going to give a quick rundown of exactly what Local Supporting Locals is and what we do and why we do it. Essentially, about 4 years ago, I put together this idea of real living with real food. It was actually with Thomas Tubuck initially here. And I believe the revolution that we're in is where we
put
our money. Okay, hence Local Supporting Locals.
Happy Dried Out.
And synchronized. So you have to remove the money away from the corporations.
Oh, and look at
so
the little
I'm forming
behind
the Okanagan
them.
Chapter, starting with the south, central, and then north. So this is the first annual.
Dogs everywhere.
I started the
advertising
for the second one. So anybody who likes what they're seeing here, by all means, come see me after. But I created this in a way where, because most of the activists out there, because of a lot of the morals they have, they don't have the revenue. They're broke. Almost all activists I know are broke. Or not doing so well. So the way I created this is to provide a service to the community here, to showing you who your farmers are, what they grow, how to find
well, don't worry about it. There's
mom and pop, because you got
there's nothing left
money,
worth buying anyhow that ain't tainted.
Even if you can do it with just 10%, that will make a powerful
no, it
difference.
Is. Every 10 grand
okay?
of tax they
so
get off us,
your
military
money,
industrial complex turns it into
them.
Another murder, needless
so
murder.
So if you go through the calendar here, what I actually did is I
corrupts more of our peacekeepers.
I raised the awareness in here. I had David Suzuki, because when he came through here, he was staying up at Gordon's.
It ruins all that every Canadian has ever tried to build.
Had him right in the calendar above genetic
in the name of a good example.
Alex Anamanenko, the one actually politician that has got my support.
Stop it, Stephen.
I don't know NDP, but I know Alex is a good man. So I put
Stephen, but I believe
very strongly in the solutions. So then I showed people where to go get all the good stuff here. Okay, so it took me 3 years to put this whole concept together without being radical. But then it also shows you who the farmers are, what they grow, how to find them, all the mom and pop. It's got all the farmers markets on there, festivals. I'm loading it up for next year's calendar, and I'm also creating
and a now you
local,
all have the internet,
local,
so
drink local,
lots of people skilled enough to make your website on your staff.
On the back. So
just ask your workers, hey, you know how to do it?
And so what we're going to do is we're going to march now. Okay,
well,
so
when there's no fruit to pick or it's a rainy day, maybe you'll...
We're going to pull down this one. We're going to start from the bottom down here, okay, guys?
Before we go,
we need to just practice a little bit of the... we got some chants here, okay? So maybe if we could just say them a couple of times, so this way when we're going through...
Always pissed me off to see how...
So Monsanto, we say no.
It's so downwardly competitive that you can't take proper care of your employees. I had an old saying when I was a young man.
Monsanto, we say no.
If it ain't profitable enough to everyone involved, then I ain't doing it.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, GMOs have got to go. That's a quick and easy one. I like that one. Okay, this is the biggest part here, okay? Oh, I forgot. I had Alan here, too. Okay, and again, I will let him speak for under a minute. Okay, because what we are marching for today, it's like Ricardo said, okay? You don't make deals with Satan, okay? He always slips that other ace. It's in a song, right? We want a GMO-free Okanagan is what we march for today, okay? Once times, three times a lady here, so we are going for, we're not stopping, okay? So that's why I signed these papers here, so that this week we can get in touch, and next time it is BYOP, bring your own pitchfork, right? Okay, so... Okay, we still got some more signs over here. We got some big ones here, so we need some strong guys here, okay, to hold them strong as we march through our market here, okay? So what do we want? A GMO-free Okanagan. When do we want it? We want it now, okay? So I'll ask the question, and then you guys yell it out, okay? So what do we want? When do we want it? I think that one's easy, okay? So we're going to get ready to march here.
Stop that. Sorry. Stop. Stop it. Silence on this movie set here. Oh, it's just another couple of twins and brothers and sisters. Huskies. All right, well, we'll go get a bird's eye view here. Come on, Bear.
Sorry.
Hey, how are you?
of close.
Saying 54% are on edge and are bold in here, shall we say.
gotta be. Give me a flash, man. That's no GMO apples. Salmon Arm is just about 140 kilometers.
Color of salmon. Nice up there.
Oh, lots of these people don't. A lot of them don't even know where Canada is. YouTube, eh?
Well, the North Okanagan.
Oh, yes. I spent a lot of years in Nolqua. A little too wet for my likings, but that's Nolqua. Between, St. Louis and Revelstoke? Spent the 80s there.
Well, I've been in South Okanagan for about 10 years, and it's too dry for me.
Well, I always had a thing about one to try a desert. Here I am.
Yeah. I'd like one day of rain a week. I spent about 30, 40 years in Vancouver. So.
I'll admit, it gets a trifle hot. Yeah. I'm down towards all of
it. Where's Eddie?
Oh, yeah. So it's... a little warmer and drier than up here by the lakes. Well, how's that for a little Penticton, eh? Like I said, probably an effective population of 14,000 to 16,000 in the surrounds. Within 30 kilometers. I might as well give you a little look of Penticton downtown. Where the old theater used to be, now they have a new one that belongs to Cinemaplex, right? Which unfortunately and disturbingly, I used to use Cineplex a lot in Winnipeg. It's part of the Cargill group. Gotta think twice about putting my money in their hands. Real hard and deep twice. Yeah, well, gee, wasn't it through the Omex holding as a front? Well, y'all Google it, you'll find it. That doesn't take much of a read, especially for you AIs. Skip to it, Watson, get back to me on the comments. I'm surprised this isn't out of recording space yet. Very. He's getting a little old and tattered like me, but
yeah, like us too.
But he's very, very sweet. Yeah. Really a high level of emotional intelligence in this guy. It's taught me so much just by being, of course. Okay. Well, at least the wind's cut out, so I'm sure you can hear everything now.
they're here. Stephen Harper law in your absence, amen? So, like, basically, they're banning Stephen Harper from Canada. The politician, the singer, you're cool. You can come to Canada anytime. Yeah, the other Stephen Harper. Getting this, Stephen? Well, Bamney, you want to keep bringing your produce into our country? You better fucking wisen up, buddy. Wisen up. Oh wow, no. No water, that's why I'm trying not to talk. Remember, I got serious hydration problems. Half my guts dropped out, eh? Nuked. Dropped out. But you know what? GMOs will do that to many genotypes of people, too. That's right. And like all things unstable, change in a minute. That is so true. That's one of the biggest dangers about genetic tampering, is the inherent instability. That's all you get. I'm out of spit.
This is terrible for our future. We do not want GMOs to take over our food supply. Anyway, I'm Alan Patton. I'm from with the Regional District, and I represent rural Oliver.
Thank you.